adults to help prevent infections from 20 strains of the bacteria that cause meningococcal pneumonia in just one dose. Don't get Prevnar 20 if you've had a severe allergic reaction to the vaccine or its ingredients. Adults with weakened immune systems may have a lower response to the vaccine. The most common side effects were pain and swelling at the injection site, muscle pain, fatigue, headache, and joint pain.
I want to be able to keep my plans.
That's why I chose to get vaccinated with Prevnar 20. Because just one dose can help protect me from pneumococcal pneumonia. Ask your doctor or pharmacist about getting vaccinated with Prevnar 20 today.
How does Popeye's chicken sandwich get so crunchy, juicy, and tasty? We make everything with love. Get it today and make your taste buds dance.
Girls just make you feel good. Girls are just so cute. Girls are so cute.
Doesn't stop for diabetes. Be ready for every moment with Lucerna. It's the number one doctor.
Well, let's see what should be
designed to help manage your blood sugar. Continued today for one-time prominent attorney Alex Murdoch, who's charged with fatally shooting his wife and son. At one point, Murdoch broke into sobs as audio was played of him being interviewed by detectives at the crime scene.
It's the voice of the lawyer accused of murdering his wife and son, describing what he says he found at the crime scene. Alex Murdoch's interview with detectives at his family's hunting lodge was played for the jury today at his trial for the slayings of his wife Maggie and son Paul. In the interview at the scene, Murdoch suggests the killings might be connected to earlier accusations in which Paul was accused of piloting a motorboat while drunk, resulting in the death of a 19-year-old friend.